Two men are trapped in a trench tonight in Rhea County. That's according to the Rhea County Sheriff's Office. Right now, KFD's technical rescue team is helping get them out of the trench. They were requested through the state's mutual aid system. It's under a house that's currently under construction. No word yet on the men's condition.